Working class, just barely hanging on. You remember us? We're the ones that do all the work you profit from.
Life battery here,
right? The ruins of water and the air takes.
It's underexposed. Yeah, you're getting a lot. It's, you know, it's a lot of the backlight.
Oh, it's a beautiful soft orange light this time.
You got enough.
You just gotta get out there.
Some of those here are moving forward, but the majority, I would say, are sort of sticking back here. I see the orange crew over there.
And the laws made just for you. But once was for the peoples, now just for a chosen few. We're not asking for a free ride, we just want our fair share too. And if you haven't noticed, there are more of us than you.
That looks like Greg in the bottom out here. You can see what he's right here on the person being put in the car. Now it looks like
this world will never be the same.
I'm not sure why this person was put there. I saw another, looks like a water bottle being thrown.
When it finally had to happen in that spring across the sea, that the world was changed forever by some normal folks like me, who discovered we're connected like we've never been before. And the power of that oneness is what opened up the door. And you'll never separate us now, we've finally found the key. There's no way you can keep us from the truth that set us free. Every little thing you do to us, and everything you say, will be sent around the world for everyone to see today. We're not asking for a free ride, but we'll have our fair share too. Cause if you haven't noticed, there are more of us than you.
Still over here. We have people crossing the street right now.
think everyone's running full speed towards the
city. The police line on the other side seems to be spreading out here.
This is over here. This is some running.
Firecraft is being thrown. Go, back out. Fired. They look like paintball guns. We can see them being fired into the tent. These are the beanbags. I believe not the normal beanbags, but a louder impact.